maintaining one of these lines to be stronger than another. So in this case, I'm trying to let these values get so close that they're picking on me. And usually, it's the shadow line. So if the sun is coming from this direction, that beam is going to cast a shadow. This is the line you want to see from a distance. And so if we're looking at the windows on this wall, we're going to look for the shadow under the window, under the eave. Sunlight's coming this way, so this will be darker, and this will be lighter. And we want to use that perspective to help us, and we don't need much more. So if you look at, like, these windows here, well, they're all pretty square, actually. But the idea is to just do as little as possible, not as much as possible.